Welcome back to our special report on Yuriko Omega. During the war, Yuriko was used by the Empire's military machine. Her psionic powers made her one of the most dangerous weapons in the Empire's arsenal. Her reign of terror ended when the Allied forces invaded Tokyo. Yuriko was found unconscious under the rubble of the Imperial Palace and taken into custody. Transported back to the West, she was kept in complete isolation in a high-security compound deep in the jungles of Guam.
He did this to you, Yuriko. Dr. Shimada turned you into this. Because of him, you were always behind him. Always. It is time to wake up, Yuriko.
My head. I'll need some time before my psionic talents come back to me.
You can't let Dr. Shimada get away with this, Yuriko. You must break free and return. Return to punish him.
Shimada can wait. I'm going to tear this place apart first. They kept me here like an animal. I'll just have to bring this whole place to the ground.
He's talking into upper holding cells.
Log of all the Soviet prisoners of war stationed here who surrendered after the Battle of Leningrad. How shameful.
Bombing run commencing.
This doesn't look like Pearl Harbor.
Is that one of the Soviets' desolator troopers? He might come in useful. that Desolator Trooper. They haven't even figured out how to remove his suit without killing him. I should find all the secret files in this base. I might discover the... their weaknesses. Should free all the prisoners. They know what it's like. Lasers hit hard. I need to use my psionic shield. About a new bombardment system called the Pacifier. FutureTech pitched it to the Allies as an alternative to their orbital defense network. Wait, so most of these guys are just FutureTech's hired guns? The Allies are just buying their military muscle now?
Support en route.
Yuriko.
Allied propaganda demonizing the Crown Prince Tatsu. If not for the prince, I might never have been born, for better or worse. I've destroyed everything of value here. I should get to the port.
See? You are so powerful, Yuriko. So powerful that they cannot stop you.
Allies have commissioned hundreds of cryo-legionnaires from Future Tech to help keep the peace. Izumi, my sister.
Thank you.
They're calling this a VIP containment center because they freeze their subjects rather than just lock them up. This is just a prison camp. Those aircraft carriers are the last thing standing between me and Shimada.
Thank you.
What Dr. Shimada did to you, he did the same to me. Help free me, Yuriko. Help me.
I'm finished here. It's time I return to the Empire of the Rising Sun. I've got a score to settle.